Call of Duty 4 marks the return of Infinity Ward to the Call of Duty series. It's set in modern times, though it uses some fictional countries and fictional enemies. As is typical in a Call of Duty game, you're going to play from multiple perspectives. You're basically going to bounce around between being a British SAS officer and being a US Marine. Unlike most Call of Duty games where it's kind of three separate storylines, this is actually one continuous storyline, and as you're jumping around, you're actually continuing to progress the story as you go. So it's actually a much tighter narrative. Now, the single player campaign on the normal mode is only going to take you maybe about 6 hours to beat, if even that.